My name is Thomas with TRU Academic Advising, and today we are going to talk about our science programs. TRU has a Bachelor of Science degree and an Associate of Science as well. The bachelor's degree is 120 credits and the associate is 60. Each course is 3 credits. So to get these programs done on time, you'd be looking at doing 10 courses per year. We'll focus on the Bachelor of Science program today. There are a number of different majors that you can choose from different categories. There are the biology and chemistry related programs, the computing science and math, as well as physics and a general science program. You can also do minors within the Bachelor of Science. These can help add breadth to your program of study. Different programs at TRU admit students in different ways. Some programs are competitive, taking the top students from each applicant pool. Some programs are not competitive, like science, where as long as you have your grade 12 or equivalent, you'll get into the program. Although admission is open into the Bachelor of Science, your first year courses will have high school requirements. For first year English, you'll need a 73% or higher in English 12. There will also be requirements for your first year math and science courses. The minimum requirements for first year math are pre-calculus 12 with a C+. For your first year biology, you would need biology 11 or 12 with a C+ or better. For first year chemistry, you'd be looking at chemistry 11 with a C or better. And first year physics, you would need physics 11 with a C+ or higher. Those are the minimum requirements. But to be a strong student in science, we suggest you have a little bit higher background first. Ideally for math, you'll have calculus 12 with a C+ or higher rather than pre-calculus. Then for biology, chemistry, and physics, ideally you'll have grade 12 for all of those with a B or higher as well. When looking at high school requirements, we need to make sure that you've taken those fairly recently. For math, we'd like to see that within the last 2 years, and for your science courses, in the last 3 to 5 years. Let's look at a typical first year for a science student. In your first and second semester, you'll look very similar, just with part one in your first semester, part two in second semester. In general, you'd be doing English, biology, chemistry, math, and physics. If you're looking to do less than 5 courses a semester, definitely contact us in advising so we can talk about which course to delay. Let's look at some planning tools that you can use to plan your degree. One option is our paper checklists. This example is for a biology major, and each major will have its own specific checklist. They all follow the same structure, with your first year courses on the left, your second year courses and electives in the middle, and your third and fourth year courses on the right. Another tool that you can use to help with your planning is called DegreeWorks. This is basically an online version of your paper checklist that shows all of your requirements and takes in courses that you've completed. In this example, you'll see green check marks next to English and chemistry where they've completed those, and blue half circles for part two to the English and chemistry where they are in progress. They also have red circles next to courses that they have yet to complete. Students taking a Bachelor of Science may choose to go into another program after they complete their degree. A lot of these programs will have really specific requirements, so it's important to connect with advising early to make sure you meet those requirements. Let's talk about your next steps. If you haven't already applied, you will have to apply to TRU. If you are unsure of a program that you'd like to apply to, you can talk with our career services team, and I suggest you also talk to people in the field to get an idea of what is involved in each program. If you need help with the application process itself, domestic students can talk to our Future Students Office, and international students can connect with TRU World for assistance. Once you've applied and been accepted, you can do some research on our website. Use the materials that we've talked about today, as well as the academic calendar, and each program has their own faculty website, so reference those as well. If you need any additional help after you've done your own research, feel free to connect with Academic Advising. If you don't meet the requirements for your program, or you're planning on doing things in a different order, that's a great time to connect with us and we can help you sequence your courses. If you're unsure who your advisor is, you can use our website or contact the main academic advising office. The main things that advising can help you with is making sure that you're taking the right courses in the right order to meet your goals. We can also connect you with other areas on campus that fit your needs. Once all of your planning is ready to go, your last step is to execute your plan. A couple good places to look on the website are the Enrollment Services website for information on registration and wait lists, tuition deposits. And another good place is the New Student Checklist. This goes through in detail all the things you need to do to start at TRU. Thanks for taking the time to see this video, and we look forward to seeing you on campus.